How about this? Gas prices in Massachusetts are falling. AAA says the average price for a gallon of self-serve regular now $3.38. That's down 4 cents from last week. They're also paying about 3 cents less than the national average, and that's always good news.
Always good. Well, the